It's already beginning to glow, that.
I know.
Can you see how the moment you add that light, suddenly this thing is coming, there's a contrast. So when you're building like this, you must ask yourself the question, okay, which one is in front, which one is behind, which one is lighter, which one is darker? Making sense out of this is quite tricky. You might find that it's better to, instead of darting from there to here, and then you can start.
So I'm getting the paint on my... I need to turn.
Yeah.